serious?
Wait! Get down here!
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bob.
Shit.
As I've always said, first class...
Shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
He's got- guys are beginning to follow me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was your backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. It used to be a brotherhood. It was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Get up. We don't.
glad you showed up, Wade.
I appreciate you calling. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, against who? Who's got a great team here? I'm starting to know. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But Dog Eyes is gone, and this shit keeps happening. Might be that someone's pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control, but they'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. All right, see you. Bye.